Hey guys, so welcome to Excel tutorial channel again. So we have discussed all the merits of count functions, but there are one limitations. We can count the values in each cells. Like we had the John's in competition and 1 and 2, right? We can count this, like we can count the number of Linda in competition number 2, because each value has its own specific cell. But what about you have all the values in one single cell? You have all the Johns in one single cell and with the others like Matthews and Jane here. Can you calculate with the count function? No, you cannot. So for that, what you're gonna do is, so we will explore the options to solve this. To solve this thing, we need the LEN function and substitute function. I know this is very confusing for you right now, but I will break down it into the parts such that you can understand what I'm trying to say in this video. So keep watching this video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please do it, because we will be covering lots of advanced techniques in the future. Let's get onto it. So here we got the two cells for the demo purposes. So first is the number of Johns are here, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So we want to calculate the number of Johns in A2 first, then we will come in the A3 part. So see, what we're gonna do here is, you can easily do it with the help of Power Query. You can call this and split it into the various rows, columns, and you can calculate it. It's that simple, but it's just a single solution, because it's just, my data is very limited, like 2 cells only. For you, you can have n number of datas in your worksheet, then it will become very difficult. So to solve this, what we need to do is, we need to add a helper here. We will add the John, because we want to find the number of Johns in A2. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna use the help of LEN function. What we're gonna do is, we're gonna delete all the Johns from here using this helper from the total of the length of this cell. I know it's very confusing right now, but you will get it with the way I'm gonna solve it. So first here, I'm gonna calculate the length of A2, which is 42. It includes everything, the spaces and structure. Okay, so 42 is the length of A2, right? And we all know what is the length of B2, which is 4. I don't want to write that. So here we got the LEN function. What we gonna do here is, we gonna use the substitute and LEN function. We will use the LEN function and replace the value of Johns, or you can say substitute the value of John with the blank value. So to do that, we will need two functions. First, we need the length, because we need to find the length all this value minus Johns. Okay, so this we have all this total of this value, and we need to find the non-John values of this. To find that, we need length, and we want need the helper function, which is substitute function. So here I put the LEN function here. Now substitute function here, we got the 3 arguments here to satisfy it. So first will be the text is also this A2. Okay, so old text, what we gonna replace in this, substitute in this cell, which is John. Okay, so this is our helper cell. So next is new text, what we gonna put it, nothing, quote unquote it and close it down. One parenthesis close for the substitute and another for the LEN. See what we're gonna get it by this. So we got the number 22. So we got the length of the all the included all the Johns and non-Johns value. What we gonna do is, we gonna minus this, okay, here, this all John values minus non-John values. Okay, what we got here is the length of all the Johns in A2. So we will divide the with the length of the John, which is 4. Here we got 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have the 5 Johns. Hope you get this, what I was going to solve it. So we can also do that in the single formula. We will collaborate it in single formula. We can do that here. Length, right? Minus len substitute, what will be the old text here, and the old text is this, new text nothing, quote unquoted. So this will be this second part, all non-join values, right? And we will close all this. Here we go. We have calculated this. What will be the answer? This 20. Okay, what we calculated here, and we will divide with the length of John here, and let's see. Yes, we got the value 5. We will delete these two parts, and there you go. Hope you got to know how we can handle these type of situations where the count if function doesn't work. Hence the limitation of the function, where we can use the len function, and we can use the simple mathematics to it and calculate all the joins here. So for the ranges part, because here is the one cell, we have calculated only one cell. For the ranges part, what we're gonna do is we're gonna select the range here, just drag it down, it select the range, right? And here in the substitute, we're gonna select the range also, right? And here we go, we got the 5 and 2 here, and there you go, 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. So you got that. But if you want to calculate it here, what you need to do is, if you don't want to, you know, show the different counts, then which function you can use to combine those things? Sum product, right? Put the sum product here, you got this, and close this. We haven't used the parenthesis here. Here we close it, and you got this number 7. Hope you like this video, and you have, if you have incurred these type of mistakes or you count these types of limitations, here how you gonna handle it. Hope you have learned something. If you have learned something, please click the like button. If you still have some questions in your mind, then you can also comment in the comment box. And if you think this video will be helpful for someone you know, please share this video to that person. The knowledge is power and knowledge is free here. So see you in the next video. Until then, bye bye.